The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship.
This is going to be physical.
Already a multiple-time NXT champion looking to dominate all of NXT.
He has been absolutely dominant in NXT, beat every big name that tried to take his throne.
Yeah, I see his WWE career following the same pattern, Michael.
You don't need to be a math major to realize that tonight spells disaster for Bron Breakker's opposition.
Or the entire WWE locker room.
A promising young talent with a lot of swagger. This guy is future star written all over him.
The winner of the 2021 NXT Breakout Tournament, multiple-time NXT North American champion, and unified that title with the Cruiserweight Championship.
He's got a cocky attitude, but a bad habit of backing it up.
Time for Melo to make that money.
Introducing the challenger from Woodstock, Georgia, weighing in at 230 pounds, Bron Breakker! And his opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Carmelo.
Social media is buzzing, as it always is, when this title is defended.
And Bron Breakker clearly ready for this one to get underway. One of the more impressive young superstars in the company today.
Oh, yeah. Bron Breakker's aptitude at such an early point in his career isn't something that...
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Stop. Saw that one coming.
Avoiding contact.
And Carmelo gets stifled. Back into the ring.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker.
Enziguri!
And it's so tough to pin down Carmelo Hayes as a performer. But if you had to pick a strategy for him, what would you say?
Hayes can literally do it all. He can fly, he can fight, he can move. So why not do everything? Keep them guessing, keep them on their toes, and when the time's right, Melo won't miss.
Boom! Oh, what an uppercut.
Jarring.
Whoa! The height on the moonsault. And don't just look at that as showing off. The revolution involved in that move makes the impact so much more devastating. Holy, that was an awful landing.
And out at ringside is not the... Switching it right into an arm drag.
Big forearm.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of... And rolls him off.
Put down face first.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
The sheer confidence of Carmelo Hayes taking over a little.
Shoulder tackle.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Ooh, DDT delivered.
Knees meet face.
Moves like that is why Carmelo has the confidence that he has.
Done without a sweat. People simply can't do the things Melo does.
He's one step ahead there.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT! Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Hayes hits nothing but net.
Now that is why they're the champ.
For the win, two.
The champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT champion, Carmelo Hayes.
He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting.